Today, I am telling you a something bedtime story. My story name is
Through the Starlight Window
by Melanie Sawyers. Look through the starlight window. Say that to little bee. Everyone is settling down and going to sleep out there. Along the needle's edge comes a tired field mouse who scurries hurriedly back home to his cozy house. By the brook, the little fawn nods his sleepy head. Come on, little one. It's time you are in bed. In their burrows, fluffy bunnies cuddle in moonbeams. Daddy bunny kisses them as they settle down to dream. From the quiet bee hive comes the hum of sleepy bees as moles dive in their holes deep down past the trees. On the shimmering pond, fluffy ducklings steal their wings as flies of bright water flood away and litter rings. In the moonlit stable of moon nozzles, his mommy, she gently snorts his head and he snuggles to her tummy. Along the garden path,